this is the touchscreen based kiosk that we have proposed you to for your managing your queues. This is basically a 5 feet tall kiosk, completely a metallic body, and we are using powder coated color so that it becomes rust free. Now if I take you to the touchscreen, it is basically a 15 inch touchscreen, and here you can have multiple selections. Like you can have multiple languages selection over here. If I select English, I'll have to select the service and take a token. Here is the token that we have received. Now we are giving you a completely automatic printer, which is Epson TMT 81 brand. This is possibly the best printer that we use as far as POS printer is concerned. Now here is the printout that has come. You can have the logo over here, and you can have date and time and the token number over here. Now you can also have a printout over here which service has customer selected, and we can give estimated waiting time and also the number of customer waiting ahead of this particular token. I'll take you through to the display, the token display. This is a token display which includes token management as well as the digital signage software. Here you can see 30% of the screen is being utilized for the token management, and this is the digital signage. The image keeps changing, and we will give you the entry point in the admin panel, that which image you have to keep and how long you want to run it. And here you can have a scroller. Like, if you have to flash any particular messages over here, you can scroll it. So this is how we use queue management system along with the digital signage software. I'll take you through to the user panel. Now this is the user panel that I'm showing you. Every user will have a username password. Suppose whichever token is issued will be shown over here. See, there are 6 tokens waiting outside. That means 6 token has been issued from them, and this tokens will be called in a FIFO manner. You can see these are the buttons which will give you the facility of calling the next token. Suppose if you want to call the next token in queue is B1, and you're calling by pressing next.
Token number B1, counter number 1.
I have logged in from token counter number 1, and we have called B1. The customer has taken the token in Hindi language, so he can see the token in Hindi language. If the customer doesn't turn up to the counter, I'll make a repeat announcement.
Token number B1, counter number 1.
This token is re-announced if the customer doesn't turn up to the counter. The executive on the counter has the facility to call the token, recall the token if he doesn't turn up. Now you must have heard the announcement in English, but we have the facility of perhaps 5 languages in the announcement.